I was born to run a club like this. Number one, I do not spook easily. And those who think I do are wasting their time with their surprised attacks. Number two, women feel comfortable in my presence with my tales of sexual experimentation, both on the high seas and on railway property. Number three, I am a wizard with star-shaped Chinese weaponry, which I throw accurately and without due forethought. Number four, the audience are like ginger in my hands. Putty.